Hey guys, welcome back to Honey Namu Reacts, and today I'm gonna be watching episode 3 of Buffy the Vampire Slayer. I'm actually really excited for this because episode 1 they left us at a cliffhanger. Episode 2 we had a whole nearly an apocalypse with the harvest. And it just seems like every episode they're kind of just holding me over a cliff, like, and like by my neck and not letting me go. And I love it. I'm loving it. It's just such a wild ride.
One, she alone will stand against the vampires.
Miss, what can you have been thinking? You are the Slayer. Lives depend upon you. I make allowances for your youth, but I expect a certain amount of responsibility. And instead of which you enslave yourself to this cult.
She joined cheerleading. Yeah, I'm over him. Like, it's not that big of a deal. He called it a cult.
Do you ignore everything I say as a rule?
I just want to have a life. I want to do something normal.
Let her have it. Okay, we're going back to the vampire. Let's go. It's still dingy and dark and not cute. They love this, don't they? Being tasteless. Oh, is this the witch? Ooh. I have a lot of respect for cheerleaders. Look at them move. That's a lot of skill.
Giles didn't approve, huh? He totally lost his water.
Oh, hey. Here's a good luck thing for triads.
What's this?
What's that?
Willow looks so cute.
How sweet.
Hey, get it. Hey, she getting it. Where's this? Oh my god, what's happening? Oh my god.
Enough for the hyperbole.
Oh my god! Is she a witch?
It's okay, you're gonna be okay.
Oh my god, like, is she a witch and she doesn't know?
So, this isn't a vampire problem.
So she's never encountered anything
but
other than a vampire.
Funky, right? Not of the norm?
Quite.
That's all that would have been left if it hadn't been for Buffy.
Yeah, because nobody else was trying to move to help that girl.
Maybe Amber's got this power to make herself be on fire.
Mm.
It's like the human torch, only it hurts.
It's hacking illegally into the school's computer system.
Hey, Willow. I'm pulling up.
I'll ask around about her.
You guys don't have to get involved.
What do you
mean?
We're a team.
A reverent joy. What's on this?
Oh,
it's
her dress is so cute.
Display. We had tryouts today. Pretty fierce competition, though.
Oh, I know you'll do fine.
Yeah? What was I trying out for?
Oh, some activity?
She must be so...
I have no idea.
Stressed. Help her! I'm tired! You have super strength!
Cheerleading.
Oh, good. I'm glad you're taking that up again. It'll keep you out of trouble.
I'm not in trouble.
Her mom. Oh my god, I remember she played Daphne. Ooh, who fell on her?
Yeah.
Cordy? That's not me, like, I have nothing to do with it.
That's my mom.
Catherine?
No. Catherine Madison.
Her nickname is Catherine the Great. She took that team and made them tri-county champions. You know, no one's ever done that before. Never made any money.
Damn.
Ran off with Miss Trailer Trash when I was 12.
Okay, that part's less romantic.
And I can't get my body to move like hers. I choked in there so bad.
No, Amy, you did fine.
It seems like Amy has a lot of pressure.
Hey, Amy.
When her mom would go on a broth kick, Amy'd come over to my house and we'd stuff ourselves with brownies.
Smoking. With a cigarette.
Not Willow's like precious.
Being smoking.
Oh my god, is she gonna get attacked like Amber was? Because I'm thinking maybe Amber wasn't a witch. Biz. Cordy?
Cheerleading squad, adored by every varsity male as far as the eye can see.
I mean,
if your supreme clutchiness out there today takes me out of the running, you're gonna be so very beyond sorry. Have a nice day.
Oh, Cordy's real something. But she said, I ain't losing, and you ain't gonna be the reason I lose.
The bracelet she was wearing, it, right? It's pretty much like we're going out.
Xander, stop.
Except without the hugging or kissing or her knowing about it.
That's why you're so cool. You're like a guy.
Like a guy.
Cover me. I'm going in.
Why is he going in? Why does he care?
Lucky. I made it?
Oh.
I made it.
Damn.
You make the team, but you, Miss Summers, are the first alternate, and Amy's number 3.
She's the number 3? That's like no chance.
Didn't make the team.
Nah, because Amy is saying this? I have subtitles on. What the heck? Feed on her. Amy's the witch? What the heck?
Well, I was thinking. I know the cheerleading thing didn't work out. Maybe you should think about joining the yearbook staff.
Oh, this just in. I'm not.
I feel like they're really contrasting, comparing.
Whatever
I mean,
it is. Got you kicked out of school, and we had to move here to find a decent school that would take you.
Meet Friday night.
I have to.
Was she in? Oh my God! Something happened to Cordelia. She's walking like a zombie.
Nice of you to join us, Cordelia. College.
She's gonna crash. I'm like, what is Buffy supposed to do? Like, I'm confused. Oh my gosh, she's gonna go into the street. Oh my God, she's literally about to die. What the heck? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, Buffy. Oh my gosh. Yeah, save her life. Oh, I was about to fight.
What's happening? I can't see anything.
Check out the books on witchcraft.
No. Yeah.
Witches. Historic roots to modern practice.
Did he check
practice.
It out?
Checked out by Alexander.
I'm tired.
Need some of her hair, a little quicksilver, and some aquafortis.
So,
well, that's just mercury and nitric acid. You can get that in the science lab. It's usually the hydrochloric acid.
Hydrochloric acid is a base. Is it a acid? I'm like 8 weeks in. I still don't know anything.
Further back.
So you're just gonna watch.
Sean, can you tell me? Are you?
Oh my God. She took her. Amy seemed surprised. She was surprised in like all, like both incidents. Oh, her mood changed. Her whole personality changed.
Another productive day in front of the TV. I got a history report due tomorrow.
Dang, she bullying her mom like that? What the heck? I'm gonna smack you.
I should be on that team by now. But instead, Miss Buffy and friends are sneaking around stealing bits of my hair.
Took her bracelet.
Be upstairs.
Why? So Amy's the one bullying her mom? So Amy's the evil one. Okay. She real good actor. Give her an Oscar.
I want to be a macho man. Macho. Oh, hey, juice. Besides, it's
she acting like
wrong,
this.
You know? I did get kicked out of school. I'm just wacky that way. Still, I just want you to know that despite the problems you've had...
Look, Mom, you just don't get it. And believe me, you don't want it. You know, there are just some things about being...
Why is she saying these things?
The older generation... It's a long story. Macho man.
Is that Buffy?
Macho.
Is it me or is Buffy a bit looped? Yeah, before she...
Bye. She threw her.
Oh, Amy. You
oh,
just
so she did that.
No. You don't want her. She's a woman.
They can't help her. This is a bloodstone vengeance spell. Hits the body hard like a quart of alcohol, and then just eradicates the immune system.
A vengeance spell, like she's trying to get even with Buffy.
Because she knows I know she's a witch.
The other, she just wanted out of the running. You, she intends to
kill.
How much time do we have?
Oh, I'm sure.
Truth. Please.
A couple of hours, three of
my... Save Buffy! Oh my God.
Well, I've been researching that, and we can reverse all the spells if we can just lay our hands on Amy's spell book. We'll need it.
You're gonna let Buffy go alone? You just said it's attacking her immune system. At least Willow go with her. Oh, she took Giles. Okay, I was like, y'all gonna let this woman, her go, and she's essentially dying?
Who are you? Is there something wrong?
Mrs. Madison, we need to talk to you about your daughter. Now, you will shut up and you will listen to me. Your daughter has access to some very powerful magics, and somehow your obsession with cheerleading has made...
I don't care about cheerleading. Her dad... left,
she's
I think,
and her. You're afraid of her.
But her mom is like a health nut. Is that Amy?
Are you Amy?
Is that Amy?
I don't understand.
She said dad.
She switched your bodies, didn't she?
Oh my God, it's Amy? Yes, Amy?
Centrum est obscurus. The darkness breathes.
You better get that spell, Giles. I don't think that's physically possible.
Release!
Amy?
Sending bitches.
Mom.
They actually look alike.
Please.
They look related.
I gave you birth. I gave up my life so you could drag that worthless carcass around and call it living.
She's trash.
You've never been anything but
trash. Cut her head off.
Guess what? I feel better.
Flying. Send her flying.
Your body was mine.
Them damn monkeys.
Mine.
Oh, grow up.
Good witch of the boy. Tell her. Oh my god. Literally someone grabbed that axe.
I shall look upon her and the dark place will have her soul.
Oh, what the Portia? What kind of charm is it, bro? Oh, what? Okay, I see where Captain America learned that move. From Buffy. Oh, she destroyed herself. No one's gonna miss her. Literally, no one's gonna miss her. I feel like it was predictable to cut her head off with that, but I like the way they took her out. Oh my god, Giles, I forgot about him.
Interesting.
Yeah, it was a thing.
You guys okay?
Off. I got her, cut her head off!
Xander, what are you doing?
Saving you?
Get.
Cut her head off.
But you
need. Oh, that was literally me a minute ago.
I was my mom.
Oh.
Where is she?
Hey, Willow, it's cool.
It is?
Yeah, I took care of it.
Yes, Willow, yes. She was ready. Pull up on Buffy, I'ma pull up on you.
I don't get it.
I know Willow gonna ride for her, and Xander gonna ride for her too.
Catherine the Great.
And there's been no sign of her?
That last spell? She said I'd never make trouble again.
For everyone. So it'll be really cool to see them. And hopefully the gang will be doing more magic. I just feel like, you know, if anyone can do magic, then maybe the one of the crew, or maybe they can all have some magic that they learn so they can use it in a fight. I feel like that's so, like... that would be really helpful in fights to do that. Maybe not Buffy, but maybe like Xander or Willow or Giles again. That would be really cool. Anyway, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. And please like and subscribe. That really supports me. And the next episode should actually come in 2 days. So I'm trying to upload an episode every 2-3 days to try to keep it consistent. Okay, bye.